What's up, guys? iAppleTuber here, today bringing you guys another Pokemon Go hacked version for you guys, just because you guys requested it. And before heading on to the video, I want to actually show you guys that to follow me on Twitter and also to answer this poll. So my Twitter is @iAppleTuber. Follow me there because I upload a lot of tweaks, I put a lot of polls, I put a lot of questions, I answer a lot of questions. So as you can see right now, the poll today is that I just asked, want a new method to jailbreak without computer? 80% said yes, 20% said no. There's still about 23 hours left. So go ahead, vote there. I want to see what you guys think. And if it ends up to being a yes, then expect a video tomorrow without a computer. Absolutely amazing. And now let's head on to the video itself. So as I said, I'm going to show you guys how to get Pokemon Go hacked version for free. It's a super hack, has lots of features. And now the only thing is that you guys need a computer so to actually be able to hack this one. And now let's get onto our computers and show you guys how to hack one version 1.1, latest one, hacked version. Okay guys, so as you can see right now, we're onto our laptop. So I have my device mirrored onto my laptop just to show you guys instantly having the Pokemon Go download on my device. So first, let me get to the website. So you guys need to download the CDN pack that works for both Windows and for Mac, and also the Pokemon version 1.1 hacked version is also going to be in the description. And once you actually get both these apps or softwares right on my device, you can see here it is on the laptop, then what I want you guys to do is first connect your device to your laptop or computer or PC, whatever you want to call it. And right as you can see, we have actually connected our device, it has recorded on the device. Then what I want you guys to do is actually go to the folder, Impactor folder. Click on the impactor and right click, open, not run as administrator. Remember, just open. So once you click on open, now that should happen. Let's close this. Let's actually drag this to the right side, as you can see here. Then what I want you to do is once you have the PP site downloaded software, I want you guys to drag this and place it right here. So then it will ask you for your iTunes login. I want you guys to enter your iTunes or Apple ID login. Let's do that. Then I want you guys to enter your password, click on OK. Right now, as you can see, it's going to sign the file onto our device. So the IPA file is going to be signed right there. Give it about 3 or 4 minutes, I can say approximately, for it to sign the IPA Pokemon Go version 1.1 hacked on our device. So be patient and I'll be right back to you guys once this finishes signing the IPA on my device. Okay guys, so as you can see right now, we have the Pokemon Go on our device. So as you can see, it's mirrored onto my device right now. And now let's get back to our device and show you guys the Pokemon Go version hacked 1.1. Right here guys, back onto our device. As you can see, Pokemon Go is installed on our device. So let's click to open it. It will say that it needs to be verified or trusted. So let's get back to our settings. Then I want you guys to go to general, scroll down to profile and device management. Then I want you guys to click on the profile, trust the profile, trust it, and now the Pokemon Go version 1.1 is hacked version is trusted. Now let's get back to Pokemon Go and let's click on open, and as you can see right now, it's opening. Okay guys, so as you can see right now, here is it. So once I log into my device, I'll be right back with you guys showing guys the features this hacked one has. Okay guys, so as you can see right now, I've logged into my Pokemon account and here it is guys. As you can see, so many features here, has its own nice joystick. And just to show you guys that this is the latest version, let's go to the settings, and here as you can see, it's version 0.31, which is the version of 1.1 in the App Store. So it's absolutely nice, it has lots of features. There is lots of walking, lots of speed, there is a flag, there is the home button, there is a return to home, there is a teleport, there is a lot of settings, you can move your character faster than normal. And there's lots of features which you guys can go ahead and just use it for yourself. And the joystick is absolutely nice. You can use this to move around and go to all the Pokestop or go to the gym or anywhere that you guys want. And that was it with today's video. Hope that you guys have enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. And also don't forget to go ahead and vote in the poll. Don't forget to also follow me on Twitter. And that was it with today. Thank you guys for watching. iAppleTuber here, signing off.